Zahidi, what do you make of the structures in this canyon?
I'm trying to date them. They're certainly ancient, like the ruins in the jungle or August's village. But I had no idea August's people were capable of such colossal stonework.
I don't think we've scratched the surface of what August's people were capable of.
Outriders, I don't want to alarm the others, but we're not alone. I can see someone out there, wandering.
A wanderer, huh? Stay here. I'll check it out.
Because I need to know, that's why. But if you need to know, it's because I must know its secrets.
You again.
Oh. Seems we're searching for the same thing, but for different reasons. There's another monolith I need to examine over yonder. But the danger is too great.
You can't handle these creatures? I really find that hard to believe.
I don't fear the creatures. I fear what I would do to them. What I would unleash. But the monolith holds secrets. Perhaps there is a way back. Could you aid me in reaching it? You will be compensated.
Count me in.
I can feel it, just out of reach. Clear the way, I need to know. We may walk.
What he said about fearing what he'd unleash. How long has he been altered? How long before the same happens to me? Maybe indulging him might get me some answers.
I seek is in a hidden chamber, accessible only to true children of Enoch. You have the fire of Enoch flowing in your blood. Find the broken bridge. The secret chamber will be nearby. Tell me, the Bax you had with you, where is the native now?
August transformed into one of those ferals, attacked us, and I didn't have a choice.
None of them did.
Did you know about the Pax? Why they changed?
The Obelisk Outrider. Find it, and you may have your answers.
I don't know how I did that, but I made it work. Something got activated on the other side of the bridge.
But I was right about you. I didn't actually believe it. But you really are one of us, more than you know. Hurry now. Clear a path to the monolith. The end is near.
Ferals sure are drawn to those things. I'll have to clear them out.
Thank you.